Check. So, a very good morning to all present here. Good morning, everyone. Good morning, everyone. So, I, Ishank Chauhan, A very good morning to all present here. So, today we are here to give our induction presentation. I, Ishank Chauhan from River Ganga, and my co-partner,
Kushal Trivedi,
are here to give our presentation. So going ahead with the presentation, there's a small video for you all. Please have a look.
डर के क्यों इसे छुपाए?
Stain ये अपने आप में डाए.
ये magic मेरे sixth sense का.
Whirlpool sixth sense.
बार-बार खुलने से न घबराए.
ये ठंडक अपने आप बढ़ाए.
ये magic मेरे sixth sense का.
जब-जब तुमको ठंड लग जाए.
Sleep on अपने आप आ जाए.
WHIRLPOOL की नई सिक्स सेंस टेक्नोलॉजी अमेरिका में परसों के रिसर्च से बनी ये जान लेती है आपकी हर जरूरत को अपने आप.
मैंने चाहा तुमने जाना.
ये है मैजिक सिक्स सेंस का.
So after seeing the video, you must be aware that what's our topic. So our topic for today's induction is case study on Whirlpool. So before starting, there's a question for you all. How many of you are using Whirlpool appliances? Can we have a number, please? Quite few. Okay. And another question to you all. Who is the managing director of Whirlpool India? So you'll get to know. So the contents which we'll be covering today are, the firstly the introduction,
vision,
products which the Whirlpool India is focusing on,
company revenue and profit,
the major competitors,
innovations,
and finally we'll conclude with the conclusion.
Now let's take some introduction about the Whirlpool. Now Whirlpool is the biggest American home appliances manufacturing company, multinational company, which is founded on November 11th, 1911 by Louis Upton and Frederick Upton. Its headquarters is in Bentown Charter Township in US, and in India it's in Gurugram. It's in chairperson of Whirlpool India is Arvind Uppal, and managing director is Sunil D'Souza. So Whirlpool has three manufacturing plants in India. One is in Pune, one is in Faridabad, and one is in Pondicherry. Whirlpool manufacturing products in 13 countries and delivered to 170 countries all over the India.
So now the vision of the company. What Whirlpool India mainly focuses on in order to increase the market and be a brand in among all the competitors. Firstly, they always focus on being a brand that that has products in every home around the world. Secondly, in the upcoming years, Whirlpool is focusing on increasing its revenue to 7,000 crore by 2020, and also its company is planning to expand manufacturing capacity and to invest around 182 crores in the next 2 years. In order to increase the sales, the company mainly focus on the products, the technology and distribution.
Now the products of Whirlpool. Whirlpool has a wide range of products. These contain white goods and brown goods. In white goods, it has a refrigerator, air conditioners, washing machine and cleaning equipment. And in brown goods, it has a microwave oven, cooking equipment, iron, mixers and grinders.
So the revenue and profit of the company, the Whirlpool India revenue in 2016 was 3,488 crore, which gradually increases to 27% and reaches to 4,433 crore. Again, there was an increase of 9%, but that was as compared to last year, and which reaches to 4,831 crore. And currently, in 2019, the revenue of Whirlpool India is 5,397 crore. Now, if I talk about the profits, so they are also gradually increasing. In 2016, the profit was 247 crore. In 2017, it was 310 crores. In 2018, it was 350 crores. And presently, in 2019, it is 407 crore.
Now the competitors of the Whirlpool. Whirlpool is the leading brand in India, but LG is the biggest competitor of Whirlpool in India, followed by Godrej, Voltas, Videocon, Samsung, and Haier.
Now coming up the innovation, what Whirlpool India is mainly focusing on in order to being among the top top brands and reaching getting the attention of its customers. Firstly, they are presenting a 3D cool inverter along with the voice and Wi-Fi enabled. Secondly, they are presenting all the IntelliFresh refrigerator with convertible freezer with 5-in-1 mode, and in the which also among the all the appliances, they have less consuming energy, less power consuming energy, and the cooling factor as well. And there are Whirlpool India is also presenting all new 360 degree bloom wash washing machine, and with the innovative design and technology, they have been awarded as among the top two IF levels and IF designs award in 2019. So there's a question to you all again, what does IF stands for? Can anyone tell? IF, so it's International Forum Design Award. Next slide.
So conclusion, the awareness of being leader generates pride and motivation to face the new challenges of the market. In today's highly competitive environment, an organization has to develop a business strategy that provides a strategic fit between its resources and its changes business environment.
So thank you everyone, thank you.